Sunday the 15th of April 2012. This is D2 Combino Tram 5017 on Route 112, West Preston to St Kilda via Collins Street and Clarendon Street, South Melbourne. 3:49 departure from West Preston, arrival time 4:49 into St Kilda. Thank you. Trams Extreme, Victoria Parade, St Vincent's ID Hospital. Trams 2, Box Hill, Victoria Street, North Richmond, all from platform 2.
That's good. Yeah. Are the ticket machines out of order?
So just sit down.
That's alright.
Yeah, that's it. Can't do anything about it. This train turns left, runs through the city via Collins Street. stop to the left, Burke Street Mall 1 to the right. Temporary tram stop for all Swanson Street services is to the right on Swanson Street and Little Collins Street for trams in both directions to St Kilda Road and Melbourne University. Spencer Street, Crown Casino for South Wharf DFO, Clarendon Street, South Melbourne, Albert Road for the Melbourne Aquatic Centre, Bill St Dank Street, St Kilda Park, Victoria Street. Anybody for Docklands, Victoria Harbour, Collins Street Extension, Tram 48 from the next stop. centres, Southport, DFO. Tram 109 to Port Melbourne, 96 St Kilda Beach, Packlam, Buckley Street, St Kilda Light Rail. They are left from this stop. Clarendon Street, Normanby Road, tram continues straight along Clarendon Street. So it's actually three more stops.
Sorry?
It's three more stops.
Three more stops?
Raglan Street is just before Albert Road. Okay, which is actually, Albert Road is the third stop, and Raglan Street is actually just before the stop, okay?
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that'll be your closest stop. So in three more stops, you actually get off, and you just walk back a bit along Clarendon Street. Thank you.
it's not real very accessible on Clarendon Street. What do you think the service is getting across to the South Melbourne market? Just on Melbourne Green Street? It's actually a local train from the platform. It will take you right down to the local market. And you go up and walk down to the next stop, Melbourne Green Street, then down to the next street, and just follow it right to the end.
Next is Park Street, Trams to West Coburg, South Melbourne Beach, Victoria Avenue. One, then you walk back this way a bit.
Okay.
Ferris Strait.